Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Now, you're watching episode 5 of the Aeration Technology series with me, Shikin. In this episode, we will share with you on the nano bubble system. Stay tuned! For this batch of culture, we start to try different aeration technology, which is nano bubble system. For now, we are trying one of our tank to see how efficient the system is and would it be beneficial in terms of cost and operational aspect. Nano bubble is a technology to increase the concentration of dissolved oxygen in cultivation water. Nano bubble are defined as small gas bubble which a diameter of less than 100 to 200 nanometer. Nano bubble can also play a role in the processing of organic and inorganic waste in cultivation container by supplying dissolved oxygen to the water to be used by microbes that decompose the organic waste. The working principle of the nano bubble device is that water and gas are supplied inside using the speed of the mixer velocity and high pressure of the gas toward the ramon, which will mix and split water and gas particle into nano size, which are subsequently flow out with a set discharge frequency. This process will enable them to last longer in the water. A decrease in oxygen concentration will result in the increase in ammonia concentration, which can be dangerous threat to aquatic animals since a low oxygen concentration will increase the rate of respiration, decrease respiration efficiency, inhibit growth and cause mass death. In addition to being used for fish respiration, dissolved oxygen in water is also used by other aquatic microorganisms that live in the water, resulting in a high rate of decrease in dissolved oxygen in the water. The process of dissolved oxygen enrichment using nano bubble technology for a period of 30 minutes is able to increase the oxygen concentration from 6.5 ppm to 25 ppm. Due to its properties and behavior, nano bubbles could be best used for application in the fishery. This is our current nano bubble setup at the shrimp farm. We place this setup on our experimental tank in tank 03 with shrimp stocking at 220 PL per meter cubic. After the water going into the settling tank, it will flow out into the water tank over here. This water tank is where the water will go into the nano bubble mixture. It will have an oxygen generator over here, which the flow rate adjusted accordingly using the rotameter. On our farm, we use it at 3 liter per minute. After that, we will increase the pressure by controlling from this pressure valve and reading from the pressure gauge. We usually set the pressure at 30 psi. As you can see, this is the comparison of normal biofloc water without nano bubble aeration and the biofloc water with nano bubble aeration. Let's measure the dissolved oxygen concentration between these two aeration. One is from the normal aeration with a blower and another one is the nano bubble aeration. We have reached at the end of this episode. In the next episode, we will share with you on how to rate between the system. Please download our free ebook on the link provided at the description below and start learning. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to get notification on the upcoming episode. Thank you for watching.